Alright, how's everybody doing? Episode 1 of Guitar Love. This is the series where I show some of the guitars that I haven't played in quite a while that I created over the past year or two. And I wanted to get a playing demonstration of how they look. This time around, it's the Björn Ulvaeus. I'm pronouncing that name probably very wrong, from ABBA. And it's his signature star guitar. I made this guitar as a tribute, and I tried to make it as close to the original as possible, and I'll show you in depth. But I figured I'd go through some of the songs that I normally play on a daily basis and just give you a sound demonstration. This time around, it is Cinderella Save Me. So I'll show you this guitar when I get done playing the demo. Check it out. Got the cash. Very cool. All right. I think overall this guitar turned out really cool. It's very unique configuration, very unique design. If you go on the Waterloo video, ABBA's Waterloo video, you'll see this guitar. He plays it on a couple other videos. But this is my first attempt at a glitter finish. And to be honest, the clear coat that I used to try to coat the clear finish did not do well at all. It really started to crackle, and it started having all these little things that happened to it. But, you know, it's a learning process. But I tried sanding, and back in them days, I was trying to do the, you know, Jackson, Fender, ESP, Gibson. You know, I was making all these guitars with the, just, you know, just copies and just tribute guitars. But, yeah, very cool. See the glitter, I mean, it turned out cool, but just the clear coat that I used just wasn't I can't remember exactly what it was, that stuff you get at Walmart. It's like the heavy glaze. It's like the triple thick. And whenever you rest it against something for a while, like on the stand, it'll kind of impress, you know, make indentation into the finish. So, but all right, so this was the playing demonstration. I'll just call it the ABBA Star guitar because I pronounce his name. It's very, I mean, I Googled it, but very cool. All right, and we'll see you with the next guitar, episode one. All right, very cool. I like the fact that, you know, the input jack's in the front. And I do believe this is two tones and a central volume. Three-way toggle switch, neck and bridge pickup. So, very cool. And it's got the stop tailpiece like that, but then the Fender style headstock, so, with the nut. So, but very cool. All right. And we'll see you on the next one.